90-90 straight leg raise test. Have the patient in supine position, then have them flex the knee to 90 degrees, then have them stabilize the back of their knees with their hands. The examiner then asks the patient to raise their legs one at a time. If the angle is greater than 20 degrees, then the hamstrings are considered tight. Be sure to check bilaterally.